Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.
I am Prathamesh Thumre from second year electrical department of Zeal College of Engineering. Today I have completed my PBL activity of industrial measurement subject with my group members Heman Shirsagar, Manjit Shivankar, Sujal Kadam and Prathamesh Irabatin. This is possible due to the guidance of Professor Sahane Ma'am and Yedige Sir. My topic name is Prepare Model on Rain Detector. First of all, we look our outlines. Abstract, Introduction to the Rain Alarm Project, Block Diagram, NE555 Sensor, Circuit Diagram, Components Required, Circuit Explanation and Applications. Now we will see abstract. With the use of the circuits, we can develop many applications and solve our day-to-day problems. In this circuit, the sound of the siren can be increased by using the audio power amplifier. The chain need to be of steel. It can be any thin wire as well, but we can use the steel chains as well. It will serve double purpose. First, it is difficult to break. Secondly, if it broken, it will raise an alarm. We can use this device at many places, whether in traveling or at security of houses or residential areas. Rain alarm, essential for fertilizer and cottage industries. The main purpose of the project is to avoid mental stress and prevent material from rain. This is project can construct easily using simple electronic component. Then, introduction to the rain alarm project. Water is basic need in everyone's life. Saving and proper usage of water is very important. Here is an easy project which will give the alarm when there is rain, so that we can make some actions and save the rainwater. As a result, we can increase the water levels of underground water by using underwater recharge technique. Rainwater detector will detect the rain and make an alert. Rainwater detector is used in irrigation field, home, automation, communication, automobile, etc. Here is the simple and reliable circuit of rainwater detector which can be constructed at low cost. Now we see Rain Alarm Project block diagram. Rainwater sensor is the main component in circuit. For this rain sensor, no need to go and buy in the market or online. We can do it ourselves just by taking the piece of backlight or mica board and aluminium wire. Backlight or mica board should be made completely flat and aluminium wire should be pasted on the flat board. And as shown in the figure below of rainwater sensor, care should be taken that there should be no space between wire and board. When rainwater sensor is completed, it should get connected to the circuit and voltage should be passed through the wires. Now here we can see NE555 sensor. If there is no rain, the resistance between the wires will be very high and there will be no conduction between wires in the sensor. If there is rain, the water drop will fall on rain sensor, which will also decrease the resistance between the wires, and wire on the sensor board will conduct trigger the NE555 timer through the transistor circuit. Now we can see here, this is the respective circuit diagram for our project. Then next, here are the components required for our project. Now it comes circuit explanation. The point A and B of the circuit are connected to the point A and B of the rain sensor respectively. When the rain is falling, the rainwater will fall on the rain sensor, which has aluminium wires or mica or backlit sheet. Due to the water on the sensor, the aluminium wire W develops resistance and gets conducted because of battery connector, the sensor and also to the circuit. When the aluminium wires are connected, the transistor Q1 get turned on and make LED glow. Also, Q2 will also be turned on. When Q2 is saturated, the capacitor C1 will be shorted and make transistor Q3 to be turned on. C1 will get shared by resistor R4. The reset pin of 555 timer, which is connected to the emitter or Q3, will be made positive when Q3 reaches to the saturation mode. Then there are some applications. In the irrigation, it will detect the rain immediately and alert the farmer. In automobile, when the rain detector detects the rain, it will immediately active wipers and inform the driver. In communications, it will boost the power of antenna and increase the signal strength to the send or receiver signal. In normal household, with the help of the rainwater detector, we can automatically save the rainwater. This can be done only when the home automation is done and equipment to save the rainwater. In this rainwater detector will detect the rain and help to switch on equipment will automatically save rainwater for different purpose. This can also be used if there are chemical rain also. This is very common in industrial areas. Thank you.
Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.